In the shadowy annals of technological marvels, few stories captivate and baffle as much as the tale of Jan Sloot and his enigmatic Sloot digital coding system. It's a narrative that takes us to the brink of what we perceive as possible, challenging the very foundations of digital encoding and data compression. This isn't just a tale of an invention. It's a saga of lost potential, mysterious deaths, and technology that seem to defy the known laws of physics. Our story begins in the Netherlands in the late 20th century with a relatively obscure engineer named Jan Sloot. Unlike the heroes of conventional tales, Sloot wasn't backed by a vast laboratory or a team of renowned scientists. Instead, he embarked on his quest from the confines of his workshop, driven by a vision that seemed ludicrous to all who heard it. Sloot claimed he had developed a digital encoding technique that could compress a full-length movie into a mere 8 kilobytes of data, less than a single written page in today's digital storage terms. To put this in perspective, a feat so extraordinary it challenges the compression capabilities of modern computing, which requires gigabytes of data to store high-quality video content. The heart of our story lies not just in Sloot's claim, but in its implications. In an era where digital storage was bound by the physical limitations of hardware, Sloot's invention promised an escape from the shackles of bits and bytes. Imagine, for a moment, a world where entire libraries of film and music could be stored on devices no larger than a postage stamp, making current streaming services and storage mediums appear archaic in comparison. As word of Sloot's invention began to attract interest from investors and the tech community, tragedy struck. Just one day before a major deal was to be finalized, Jan Sloot was found dead. The circumstances of his death, sudden and unexpected, were as mysterious as the invention he claimed to have perfected. Adding to the intrigue, the prototype of his coding system, along with all related documentation, seemingly vanished into thin air. Was it mere coincidence, or were darker forces at play, fearful of the upheaval such a technology might bring to the digital world? In the years that followed, the tale of Jan Sloot and his digital coding system has become a sort of technological holy grail. Theories abound, from sophisticated encoding methods that predated our understanding of data compression to comparisons with modern technologies that rely on shared knowledge between sender and receiver, akin to the way Adobe PostScript works. Yet, without the physical evidence or a detailed explanation of the technology, Sloot's invention remains a tantalizing mystery, a what-if that continues to fuel debates and speculation in tech circles. Today, the search for truth behind the Sloot digital coding system continues. It serves as a stark reminder of the fine line between genius and incredulity, pushing us to question our understanding of the possible. While skeptics dismiss the story as a hoax or a misunderstanding, enthusiasts see it as evidence of untapped potential in data encoding. Either way, the story of Jan Sloot invites us into a world where the boundaries of technology are not as fixed as they seem, urging us to keep questioning, exploring, and imagining what lies beyond the horizon of our digital universe. Thus, the saga of Jan Sloot's invention remains not just a tale of technological innovation, but a legend, shrouded in mystery, inspiring both caution and curiosity in the quest for the next great leap forward in the digital age. And there you have it, a journey through the enigmatic world of Jan Sloot and his mysterious digital coding system, an invention that could have redefined the boundaries of digital storage and compression. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of technology's untold tales, where the line between the possible and the impossible blurs. We're grateful you've listened and hope you found this story as fascinating as we did. Until next time, thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more intriguing stories from the annals of technology and beyond.